Can we look into the depth chart at all? I mean, it changed for the first time this week all year. Is there anything to that with Jaylon being on top of it now?
Yeah, absolutely there is. Yeah, I mean, I think that says it all right there without getting into too much detail. I mean, we made a change, and Jaylon's been playing well. I've told you guys that. And I think Jaylon has proven himself and has done a really good job. I think all those guys have done really good things throughout this season, but you get to play one guy. Now, we've played multiple, and it doesn't mean that we can't play multiple in the game. We've done that before where it's not a decision based off performance or a decision based off somebody being injured. We've just done it. And I think all those guys deserve to play, so, you know, get ready. Get ready to play and go out there and perform. If it's all three playing, it's all three playing. But Jaylon certainly earned that opportunity where we are right now to go out there and play. And, you know, fully expect him to prepare this week and get himself ready to go. And no different in that room. If that changes, that would be a surprise to me if those guys didn't get themselves ready to all perform in this game.